Emerging from Tijuana's federal courtroom after an unexpectedly long hearing, Andrew-Tahmooressi gets into a prison van and is driven back to El Hongo prison outside Tecate. His lawyer, Fernando Benitez, described today's hearings as a success as he briefed reporters at the end of the day.
It was finally and officially discovered that there are multiple irregularities with the order to search his vehicle, his conveyance. To cite a couple, the order to search his conveyance is dated 3 days before his crossing of the border. Number two, there are 11 pages missing from the record.
The defendant's mother, Jill-Tahmooressi, has campaigned relentlessly for her son's release, and she made the trip to Tijuana.
I just left Andrew right now, so I was able to talk with him for 20 minutes. He's strong. He's confident. He is very privileged to have Mr. Benitez defend his innocence.
The next hearing is scheduled for August the 4th. Tahmooressi's defense will almost certainly hinge on what happened in those hours after his arrest along the U.S.-Mexico border and how much of his testimony that he outlined today can be deemed as credible. Mexican authorities say that ignorance of the law does not excuse responsibility. Nick Parker, CNN, Tijuana, Mexico.